Philippines. Watch out for the Mawashigiri roundhouse kicks of the air. Kyokushin Karate got Matsushima. Look out for the overhand right of Martin Nguyen.
Lots of movement coming from Matsushima as he's changing stances, looking for that lead leg of Martin Nguyen. Whether it's going to be an inside leg kick or it's going to be a single leg takedown, he's going to start to hammer on that lead leg of Martin Nguyen.
Fake there from Matsushima. Quite a few Australians in the audience here in Manila tonight. Fakes again from Matsushima, switching stance between southpaw and orthodox. Nguyen goes upstairs, tries for a round kick of his own. Not beyond his comfort zone to throw the round kicks high, Martin Nguyen, but hands is where he's more proficient. And a sucker in Matsushima. Matsushima goes for the outside lead thigh. Kyokushin karate, known as the hardest form of karate. The karate style possessing the hardest roundhouse kicks. System developed by the late Soso Masoyama.
See, a lot of this movement is starting to get Martin a little bit confused. He was having a hard time judging that distance, and that was a beautiful double leg takedown from Matsushima right there as he slid in. Now he's trying to control that right wrist of Martin Nguyen. I think he's going to try to shove it to the other side so he can kind of handcuff him.
Martin Nguyen very relaxed here, off of his back, pinning the wrist as Matsushima. Close guard from Nguyen opens it up now, closes it once more, the Australian.
Nice little slap there to the side of the ear there. Matsushima beating up the cauliflower. Got
just a little finger in the eye. Elbows from Martin Nguyen, the champion, back to his feet, avoids the round kick. Matsushima had an opportunity. Nguyen a little too slow, a little too evasive.
Lots of pressure coming from Matsushima right off the bat. Nguyen's like, all right, and now it's my turn. I'm going to come forward. I want to put you on your back foot.
Matsushima throwing it overhand right. Nguyen sets his own, doesn't throw it though. Goes to the round kick there from Matsushima. Nguyen ties him up, takes him for a ride. Does Matsushima.
This is what Matsushima did to Kwon Wan Il. Just every time he started to think about the exchanges, Matsushima was all over his legs, jumping all over him, trying to shut that down. Martin Yen's got very good wrestling. We've seen that a lot in his past matches. He has a great sprawl, very heavy hips.
Martin Nguyen perhaps did not expect such an aggressive start from Matsushima. Matsushima, Mawashigiri, Nguyen checks it on the forearm. Comes forward now, does the champion. Outside leg kick from Nguyen. Matsushima, chin very low. Nguyen could try and pop him with an uppercut. Chin's hanging out there, thrusts out the jab. Overhand right from Matsushima. Outside leg kick, Matsushima. Nguyen probing with the lead hand. Matsushima shot in wide, but there was no rising knee as Nguyen predicted he would do. Although I do believe the opportunity is there, Mitch.
Yeah, he's coming forward. He kind of overextends on his double leg takedown. He gets really long. But what that's doing is it's giving him a little bit extra reach, so he's able to wrap the hands around the legs of Martin Nguyen as Martin Nguyen sprawls. But it does leave him open to attacks up the middle as well.
Fake there from Matsushima. Nguyen yet to really launch the heavy artillery. Matsushima has been the aggressor of the two. Some elbows now from Nguyen on the ground, posts up on the left arm.
It's the way he shoots in for that takedown, the way he laces up the legs. Martin Nguyen's going to have to time that a little bit better and back up a little bit more. As he starts to go battle royale and throw him over the top rope.
Let's go. You need to stay inside the ring. You need to stay inside the ring. Keep going.
Maybe it comes to
last one is stay inside the ring.
Jump! Good sign of sportsmanship and a moment of honor there. Two-punch combination from Nguyen. Fakes there. Punt kick from Matsushima wasn't quite a Maigeti front kick. Again, that shin just dropped down low for a moment. I don't know why Matsushima does that necessarily. Shoots him for a low single sucker. overhand right from Nguyen, but he caught him with the high knee.
There's that knee off the double leg takedown. It was more of a, as Matsushima bounced off him, Martin Nguyen was able to time that knee, but that's a little bit of what he was looking for.
The world champion, Zhong Jinnan, in the house here in Manila, along with our mini luminaries. Great to see Zhong Jinnan. Have a look at the knee here. On the get up. Boom. Just tucked it under the chin of Koyomi Matsushima.
You were talking about how he's keeping that chin a little bit too extended, a little bit too far out there. He's got to be a little bit tighter on those double leg takedowns, but he is snatching up that single leg very well. I like the changing of the stances coming from Matsushima, keeping Martin Nguyen on the balls of his feet, keeping him guessing. But as the match wears on, you slowly start to see the formulas kind of putting together as Martin Nguyen puts the puzzle pieces to get that knockout victory that he's expected. But Matsushima is doing a good job of mixing things up right now in the first round.
Second round of this main event brought to you by Grab. Martin Nguyen, defending champion, against Koyomi Matsushima for the featherweight championship of the world. Inside the sold-out Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines. Upkick there from Matsushima.
And that's what he's looking for. He's looking to go straight into the body of Martin Nguyen. Good defense there from Martin Nguyen as he sprawled heavy on the Matsushima double leg.
Stiff. Kakuzuki punching from the Kyokushin Karateka. Nguyen fakes. Matsushima trying to cut an awkward angle on his way in, and Martin Nguyen just nods at him and says, yep, that was pretty cagey. Outside faking from Nguyen. Jab to right hook from Nguyen. And since Martin Nguyen starting to up the power now, flying knee from the Australian Vietnamese.
He was expecting a double leg on that one. Matsushima just thought better of it. Caught it on the chest there.
Sprawls out nicely to Nguyen. Had to watch out for the hook on the upcome.
I'd like to see Matsushima put a little bit more takedowns together rather than just shooting for one sprawl, which Martin Nguyen's kind of his heavy sprawl now. Keep going with it. Dig for those single legs after Martin Nguyen pops back up to his knees. He's trying to go up the middle with that rear push kick.
Nguyen edges forward. Is he going to set that overhand right that he's known for? The one that knocked out Falayan, the one that knocked out Gaffera. He's throwing the overhand right now.
See, he goes down the body. He's starting to drop his hands a little bit, especially when he switches to southpaw. Looks like Martin's got that timing on that leg, on that sprawl down.
Ground and pound now from the champion.
Big shots landed from the champion as Matsushima gets that single leg.
Reverse elbows to the body. What's Matsushima looking for here, Mitch?
He's trying to suck in that right leg, pull that right leg into his chest. But Nguyen's got spectacular takedown defense. He might be able to take the back here as he grounds and pounds him.
Watch out!
Choose to go for the knee ride. Nice little escape there from Martin Nguyen as Matsushima kept hunting that single leg.
There's the overhand right from Nguyen. Almost timed it to perfection.
Matsushima's got to be careful with keeping those hands low, especially when he comes in for the exchange. He's kind of right in the middle of the pocket with his hands down.
Just in his stance, Mitch, he just tends to droop forward a lot with his chin. You see how far forward his chin is right there? The hands are low on Matsushima. Could spell danger for the Japanese challenger. That does not come from his Kyokushin background. Kyokushin, they're very straight up in their guard, in their stance. Sprawl out from Martin Nguyen. Oh, there's a nice hooking right hand from Nguyen. He goes to the orbital. Matsushima forced to back off.
Nguyen's making him pay for these takedown attempts. Every time he misses a double leg, Martin Nguyen's landed a few punches in the sprawl.
Matsushima's hands are so low. Look how low they are. The chin is hanging out there. Will Nguyen catch it? They get body shot from Nguyen, rips it into the liver. Double jab. Nguyen wants to lock him in the corner, throw the heavy artillery. And Matsushima. And it's stuck now. Oh, there's the right hand smack back! He tagged him! The big right hand from Martin Nguyen! And Matsushima's hurt!
Oh,
he's at a standstill!
How patient Nguyen is!
Matsushima's hurt. Nguyen, though, like you said, Mitch, showing patience. He knows that Matsushima's got many tricks. Here comes Nguyen. Backs off. Loops the right hand. Matsushima back against the ropes. Oh, he catches him with a hook. Matsushima taking some heavy blows.
Matsushima's got a chin, man. There were some big shots landed by Martin. He slept a lot more people with those shots. But
Oh, cracking roundhouse kick. The tags of the game. Matsushima in a whole world of hurt. Martin Nguyen teeth looking like a golf course. Here he goes. He's battering away. He's battering away.
Might be it.
Is it going to be the end?
Performance by the champ. Does it again. Manila, Philippines. What a tremendous performance from Martin Nguyen. Heard him, kept catching him, touching him on that chin. Wobbled him with that big right hand. You can see Matsushima's knees kind of give out. And then Martin was very patient, calm, and collected.
Which why was Matsushima? I picked it up in the first round, leaving the chin hanging out there, drooping so low, and he starts. He was just right for the picking against a guy like Nguyen, who may have the best hand in all of one championship.
You said it, Michael, and that was the beginning of the end for him. Martin Nguyen kept touching him, and you cannot stand in front of Martin Nguyen like that and get hit with those shots.
Martin Nguyen, a superb performance. Put an absolute shellacking on Matsushima at the end. The jumping knee. And the finish came on the ground. Judges sit to top there, congratulating the champion on retaining the crown. And doing so once again in highlight real fashion, as he always seems to do. Incredible. All right, let's get it on now to make it all official.
To present the belt for this match, we have Head of Driver Engagement of Grab Philippines, Beth Chicote, and Top Performing Grab Car Driver, Jonathan Tadike. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 40 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of technical knockout. And still one featherweight world champion, Martin Nguyen.
He is untouchable at featherweight. Martin Nguyen retains the crown and does so with another emphatic finish. Matsushima had no answers. He started aggressively at the beginning of the contest and then faded away, and Nguyen put him away. What a moment for Nguyen. Who can possibly wrest that strap from the champion?